It seems to me we can't get enough of our boogeymen.
What's your take on all these rumors we've been hearing about vampires? If vampires existed, don't you think we would have found them by now?
Fought the war against darkness alone.
We should focus in on characters like the sociopath that we've been pursuing.
He believes that he is out there slaying monsters.
Not by you, not by God, I want.